The iPad is capable of running several applications at the same time. To see the applications running in the background, double press the home button. The running applications appear in the lower area called the multitask bar. To turn off any of these applications, tap and hold down any icon. The icons begin